It's a small world, but it's also it's real fun. Start a movement, okay? Because there's always like one crazy person, right? That's me. And nobody wants to join in with what the crazy person does. Everybody just laughs at the crazy person, right? But then there's that first follower who, oh my God, I'm gonna go up and I'm gonna do this with that girl and it's gonna be hilarious. So that first follower comes and does this with me, like her, she's the first follower. And all of a sudden, you were like, I'm gonna be funny too, I'm gonna go up too. And they start doing it, like that guy there. No, you. And then all of a sudden, it's like one after another, after another, after another. And the thing that I learned about that was, it's not the person who started doing this that started the movement. It's the first follower. So just keep that in mind when you see a crazy person with a crazy idea. Get to it. Because you're going to be the one that's looked at like the genius. Took this to be. Since she was 5 years old. Isn't that crazy? Now look at her. She couldn't even see over this thing right here. And she's learned every single song. She can sing the whole night. And believe you, sometimes I really want to let her. Right, Ruben? I'll be able to bring everybody out there. How are you? You doing good? No, I didn't know it was your birthday. Irma, happy birthday, Irma. Feliz cumpleaños a ti. Speak of Spanish and I speak of French and I speak of Italian, my little boy. A poquito. Scotchine. A little. Scotchy. Yes, little. That means a little bit in Japanese. Everybody say it. Scotchy. That's in French. Thank you. British, but he's a British. Give it up for Steve Scott, case. You know, German is the one language I don't know, and she wouldn't say it, you know? She speaks German. Well then, how do you say happy birthday in...
Geburtstag. Glücklich Geburtstag.
Glücklich Geburtstag. I love German, but I don't know how to speak it. This is Steven Scar. Glücklich Geburtstag. Johnny G. Happy on the jumps. Favorite color is orange. It is. So buy him lots of orange things. Jim Rubin on the way. Jim Rubin on the way. Did you know that Jim Rubel had a bunch of reptiles and scaly pets when he was young? Komodo dragons and chameleons. What were the other weird things that you had?
I had a snapping turtle.
Snapping turtle. Tells you a lot about our friend Jim here.
I had a Tokay gecko for 13 years. At a caiman, which is a South American crocodile thing.
It's Robert Stevens, everybody. What can I say about Robert Stevens? Weren't you ASB president at one point?
I was my high school president, yes.
Can you imagine that?
No joke, I was president.
He was president of his high school. Not only that, but he was one of the best football players on the team, right?
I was All-State, yes.
He was All-State. This guy right here.
Which state?
This soft musician, as they say, you know? Oh, there's something you didn't know about me. And I'm sure it was a complete accident. But I was prom queen. And believe me, the way I am now was the way I was then. And if you can imagine, but I think that's why, because I wasn't in any groups, but I had friends in all the groups. Someone liked me in every group.